Is the Marshall Stanmore 2 Bluetooth speaker worth it? Here's what I like and dislike about it. Hello, welcome back to another episode of Tech With Me. It's been such a long time since I last posted, I hope you guys still remember me. Anyway, last year October, I upgraded my speaker to this Marshall Stanmore 2. I bought the white one because the color matches my room aesthetics, and if white is not for you, they have it in black color too. As you can tell, its aesthetic is retro. It has a leather green touch and features a twin light cloth grille. The material of the logo and the control panel are brushed aluminium in gold. Looks really, really attached to me, and if you like the retro amp look, you would dig it. I like that you can pair it to the Marshall Bluetooth app to create your own EQ presets or connect it to another Marshall speaker to make a stereo pair. The only thing I wish it had was voice control. Okay, now I'm gonna adjust the equalization and ask our sound engineer Nicole how it sounds like.
Wow, the drum very sharp. Can feel like someone punching me. Can also hear each instrument clearly. The vocal are very clean and clear. Nice. Even when the bass and treble turn all the way up, the sound quality remains crisp and clear. Not a hiss sound like that.
Nice.
Cannot lah this. You see, when the volume too high, the audio distort now. Become poop 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 like that. What? So cannot hear. How to party like that?
Not everybody use it at party one ma. I listen to music alone in my room.
Oh, so now you say I have a lot of friends la. What the fuck is it?
After using this speaker for many months, I would say that it is definitely worth it for me. This speaker definitely elevated my music listening experience by many levels. The sound quality is good and it looks good, and most importantly, when I walk into the room or whenever I see it, it makes me happy. I know I can find better ones out there for a cheaper price, but hey, I love the design and I'm paying for the brand too. And above all of that, I'm also rest assured that in the future, I can pair with another Marshall unit when my wallet is ready. So, this speaker is priced at 2,199 ringgit. If this is not within your budget, here are some other alternatives you can check out too. That's all for today. I won't tell you what to do, but if you like this video, you'll know what to do. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.